Okay, so the first step, I have my soldering iron here. So put the side, soldering wire right there. Have a tri-wing screwdriver. There. Placement speaker. And I'm going to go ahead and take this out. Make sure you remove the batteries. Okay, the next step is going to be taking these three screws off. You can use a Phillips screwdriver or one of the smaller versions. The next step will be to take the speaker and unsolder here and unsolder the wires on this speaker here. Yeah. So you can see on this one, it was in pretty bad shape. It's corroded here. And so just for some context, this is my original Game Boy from 1997. So it's been sitting in there for a while. Okay, so one problem that we've got here is that the speaker is supposed to sit in this little case. And the casing is actually going to prevent the circuit board from coming back down. So we need to do a little X-Acto knife surgery. Okay, moment of truth. Everything's fitting snug back together. All the pieces are back in. And let's see if it actually turns on. Yes, we have external sound. Awesome. Nothing seems to have short-circuited.